What's up, guys? Welcome back to GTA Vice City Stories 6 Stars playthrough. Okay, now let's go finish up Umberto's missions, shall we? Alright, let's get a move on. Poppy, don't screech. It's actually not as bad as you think it is. I will show you guys the strategy for that mission. As soon as I start Poppy Don't Screech, I'm gonna back away from my Cuban Hermes I'm supposed to get into and gun down a few soldiers. Probably a lot of soldiers, if anything. Hold on, let me do this first. Okay. I won't. You better piss off. Okay, let's take the outskirts, if you know what I mean. Let's get some more body armor. So yeah, take this route here. Same applies to if I'm on my way back. Like, after I pick up Alberto, the only difference is I cannot go too fast. Because that will increase the stress bar. Holy shit, he went flying. Okay, now we're here. Okay, that's not good. Come on, fuck off. Yeah, that's right. Piss off. Yeah, take this route on your way back, too. Well, this time to the cafe. You are on the clock, though. To worry about him now, that fucker in the sky. He's gonna be on me like flies on shit. Drive over here. See, nice and easy. Oh god.
I don't feel too good.
God damn. That's a risk, though.
She's not so good these days.
Yeah, just bail. I was close to that one Empire site. I might just save there, you know. Ow! That hurt. Yeah, let's save here. Ouch. They took almost all of my armor away. Okay, Havana good time. The only hard part is getting the van back to Umberto's place in one piece. Ow! You fucking bitch. Jesus. So yeah, Poppy Don't Screech was nice and easy.
Don't make me shoot you. Hey, don't run, Pop.
Eh, fuck it. Take the Polaris V8. That ain't nice. Can you guys piss off? Apparently not. Nope. I ain't getting shot at. Okay, Havana good time. This one might be a little bit harder than Poppy Don't Screech. Because the van is dead slow.
My men are going to go like that.
Hold on, let me do this first. Yep. It likes to do that a lot. It won't do that again when you're on a mission. Suck it, bitches. Come on. Ha! He blew up. Nope. Don't worry, body armor is given to me during this mission. Okay, body armor time.
We got what we came for. We're gonna go back now, okay?
Man, I love that bomb right there. It's Umberto giving the finger to the Cholos. I love that. That's how you piss someone off to the point where you just want to hit it. I mean, to be honest with you, that's actually that plan. Yeah, that plan is genius. Look out for the Cholo cars. You mean look out for the tanks and Roblox. What are they playing at? Oh jeez. Don't hurt me now, I'm just a fragile van. I'm taking the long route. Better safe than sorry. If I took the direct route, I probably would have got blown to shit by tanks due to how slow this van is. That chopper might spawn. Again, it probably won't. Okay, three tanks and a truck. What are they playing at? Okay, he pissed off. Good. If he was on my ass, I probably would have bailed. In my practice run a while ago, oh yeah, there was a tank that was about to hit me. It was at the Printworks area. I'm like, oh Jesus. Oh, I bailed. I'm like, nope. Oh, I fucking bailed out. I still passed, though. That was on the PSP version. This is the PS2 version. Eh, they spawned there, huh? Oh, jeez. They got stuck, though. So, joke's on them. I ain't stuck. Off. Ah, not you. Get out of here. This chopper's gonna ruin everything. Okay, just move away and then drive back. Hey! Knock it off. I will shoot you down. Okay, you begged for it. Like in San Andreas, they respawn right away. See? There's already another coming. Oh shit. Move. Hey, man, no, you piss off. My god, can I get this van back in one piece? Probably not. Okay, four tanks. Okay, good. Now I see all of them. Okay, you're going down. You're on my turf, asshole. You're going down. No, no, no. You officers can't get me. Yay.
My friend, today is a good day.
Let's watch this. I want to watch this. This cutscene is funny.
The turtles are finished.
See, they were pissed off that they blew themselves up, technically. I love that cutscene.
Umberto Rubina says, "You are a true friend. You can count on me for anything. I love you, man, like a son or a dog."
Oh, the Vice Squad. Look at that. About time you actually start sending SWAT down here to do your dirty job. I was like, where are my tanks at? Tanks here, tanks there, tanks everywhere. I believe after Umberto's missions, I think my wanted level stops acting up. Caught as an act. It's actually not as bad as you think it is, but it's a little bit luck-based, though, because... Let me show you on the map. You see this road here where ammunition is? When Forbes turns to this road, I hit him on his right to run him into that building, and that will be the easy way to, get him stuck a little bit. That's my strategy for that mission. Let's get some more body armor. Yeah, you tell him, Vic. Let's take over that one Empire site before I save. I'm gonna save at that Empire site. I'm gonna turn it into a High Roller Loan Shark Empire site. This is pretty close to the arena. Nope, you're not. Let's park my tank over here.
It's a great situation, dude.
Noise. Okay, let's buy this Empire site. Loan Shark? High Roller. Yeah, let's just wait a little bit. Still under construction. Okay, it's done. Man, they work fast. Now, caught as an act. Well, there are three vehicles you can run to. The Cheetah, the Washington, and the, I think it's a, Rumpo or a Pony. I think it's the Rumpo. One of those three. Do not take the Rumpo because it's way too slow. You would think that I would say something like, take the Cheetah. You would think that, but no. You're wrong. The answer is the Washington. Aim for that vehicle, because if you aim for the Cheetah, Forbes is gonna get blown to shit by tanks. Yeah, look away from the road when Forbes is driving off, basically. Oh, fuck you, officer. I got busted. God damn it. At least I saved. That's what matters. So yeah, run towards the Washington. It's not super fast, but it's fast enough to avoid trucks and tanks more easily. The Cheetah is super fast. Well, you can take the Cheetah at your own risk. But I would recommend the Washington. God damn it.
Okay, get that. This is getting very tedious.
Oh my God. How many times? Jesus. I got busted again. Okay, take three. I keep getting busted. These police officers are not giving me a break, unfortunately. Look at him run. Oh shit. I think it mainly happens after you save a game. I think when you have saved, I think it still acts up. Okay. During this mission, run towards the Washington.
Dr. V, what's poppin', partner?
Run towards the Washington, which is right here.
Get him, Vic. We gotta find out what he knows.
You're gonna have to wing it during this mission. Catch up to him. Oh, fuck you! Ah, fucking tank. Ran into me. God damn it. What an asshole. I would rather play it safe. Okay, good. See, it won't act up anymore unless I have saved or if I have done a mission. Pretty much what back when my max wanted level was technically 4 stars. You can piss off, tank. Again, run to the Washington, not the cheetah.
Victor V, what's poppin', partner?
What?
What's poppin'? Whatever you do, do not take the van because it's way too slow. It might have more strength than the other two do, but it's not as fast. Come on! Forbes, you fucking moron! Take three. I know where to run him off the road at.
Victor V, what's poppin', partner?
Get him, Victor. We gotta find out what he knows.
Okay, catch up to him. Oh god, these fucking Roblox, man. They screwed everything up. Yep, that's it. Jesus Christ. It's not the tanks. Not only that I have to worry about the tanks, but the fucking Roblox too. And they fucking shredded my car. God damn. It's like San Andreas 6 stars all over again, but except it's 10 times harder. Hate this fucking mission. This mission can suck my dick. Okay, footage check. Let's try one more time. Yeah, this mission's gonna be a bit difficult. I'm gonna try again, one more time. If I fail, then I'm gonna end the video. God! Quit blowing me up! God, this game is ridiculous when it comes to wanted level. Oh, this game is so unforgiving when it comes to like 5 stars or 6 stars. Yeah, if I were to choose, would I rather get run off the road by the FBI cars in GTA 3 or come across FBI Roblox and Vice City stories? I would rather get run off the road by the FBI cars in GTA 3. one more time. If I don't succeed, and then all hope is lost. Luckily, I'm near that Empire site after this mission.
Victor V, what's poppin', partner?
Get him, Vic! We gotta find out what he knows!
Is this it?
Oh, man,
God damn it!
Money.
I screwed that up!
What the hell is our money doing in there? You never know when you're gonna need a few grand!
Come on!
I got a place we can take him!
Yes! Finally! Okay, I passed it. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Well, Jesus. Did I actually get run over, sort of? Well, that is it for this video, and I will see you next time.